Date, the 11th of October, 2013. Today I'll be interviewing Bliss Zawi about a sudden attack on her that had happened on the 8th of October. Before we start, I'd like to get to know you as an individual. So whenever you're ready, please tell me about yourself.
Well, there isn't much to tell. I mean, I was never popular. Nor did I have a few friends. No one seemed to really care about me.
Really? How so? You're not just exaggerating this, are you?
This may sound odd, but I'd sometimes get this idea that I was invisible to them. No one bothered to understand what it was to feel alone. The worst part is that they still don't understand.
It must have been difficult. Right, let's see. What happened on the day of the attack?
I was walking home from college and I saw this guy leaning against a lamppost. I tried to ignore him and get home as quickly as possible, but at that point, it was too late. He noticed me. I could feel him following me, becoming faster and faster to try and catch up to me. Until he finally caught up. He began harassing me. I tried to avoid him, but he kept blocking my path. I just wanted to escape.
It's okay, take your time. Whenever you're ready, we'll continue.
He grabbed me. I knew that I wasn't going to walk away for free, so I ran. I ran as fast as I could. I found a hiding spot. I thought I'd lost him, but then when I turned around, he got me. I was stunned. I couldn't see properly, but I knew what was going to happen to me. He was going to hurt me. I suddenly passed out.
What happened next?
That's what I'm trying to figure out myself.
So, you just woke up and nothing had happened to you. Do you think someone helped you?
I don't know, but if there was someone, I want to thank them for saving me.